My Girl is the 1991 family romance film starring Dan Aykroyd, Jamie Lee Curtis, Macaulay Culkin, and Anna Chlumsky in her first role. Set in 1972, this bittersweet story of two friends who spend their summer making childhood memories with lessons of learning of growing up in this coming-of-age drama. Shared first kisses and for one of her very first heartbreaks and loss of her best friend. Borrowing the name from the 1964 song, and using some of the lyrics for inspiration, Veda is an aspiring young writer, having to come to terms with a new woman in her life, as her wedded father is trying to move on. This movie has a lot to love. The child actors have a great bond that really show in their performance. The tragedy is one of the most heartbreaking, and a very demanding moment where Veda says, "Put his glasses on," while she breaks down in tears. She's delivered that scene flawlessly, and it's a shame she didn't find more work in the industry as talented as she was. As the saying goes, friends are the families you choose, and Veda growing from a girl to a young woman, she's just now finding out who her family and real friends are. True friendships are beautiful, but one in a few. They can't be broken by either age or death. Love is the most beautiful qualities in life. And in this movie, the purpose of finding someone to care for and learning to live and move on, even after the most painful parts of life. My Girl is a very mature family film, where her father is hardly there for her and her mother is non-existent. Having your goals and dreams shared with your friends, and how it's all a part of life. And you're never too young to dream big. And in the midst of all that takes place in this film, it still finds time to make you laugh, reminisce on your childhood. As she learns through her experiences, her ability as a writer grows, as we all should grow and learn at some point in our lifetime. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.